Alright, here it is. I'll try to do a good thorough walk around of it. I haven't been inside yet. Been sitting here a while, some stuff robbed off. I saw the latch for the hot water heater was missing. I'm sure they'll fix that. Electric jack here. It's a stock number. What's up with that hot glue? That's kind of weird. Must be for a solar panel on the roof or something to plug in. Something, paper, something taped onto there. Guessing that grill mounts there, maybe. It has extended gutters on it already. Starting to rain here. Maybe your power cord. Shower. Looks like just one hookup for your drain there. The other one tees into it. There's two valves there. That's what I was saying. This latch is missing here. Fancy wheels. Yeah, those are definitely extended. Guess that's how they do them with that silicone in there. Your power cord there. can climb in there if you ever get locked out. That's a good thing.
Or bad. These are magnets up here. Yeah, it holds the door open. Pretty slick. Steps are nice and close to the ground. Nice vent, it's got a cover on it too. Set that shut off. Size shower. Latch on there. Not sure what that's off of. Freebie. Hinges on both sides. That's a water heater behind there. That's probably why that don't open. Light switch. Here. Coat rack. It's kind of like ours. We can fit like a broom and stuff in there. Keep it a vacuum. Since that were your bed. About these, I'm guessing you can put more less tension on that with that. Nice cushy mattress. There's some storage up here too. Underneath a little bit. Real spacious, that's pretty nice. That slide out on both sides. Looks like those hanging the pop-outs above the beds. Let's see if there's a plug-in back there. Yeah, right there, I think. Plug-in for power. Pretty nice. Looks like David's feet stain won't be an issue. What's up with this if the couch folds out or... Not gonna mess with that. You probably know what goes on with that. Some storage under here. Drawers, water filter. Grilling tools. Looks like lots of storage in here. Line or something. Counter extension. Nice size sink. The old magic shelf there. More storage. So the owner's manual and everything. Stove. Bunch of drawers here. Lots of room in there for whatever. Refrigerator. Well, that's pretty nice. TV. Soundbar. More storage. We saw from the outside there. More storage. Nice big bed in the front. Another fan up here. Storage above there. Okay, pack rats. I don't know. I don't really see any issues with it. It looks pretty nice. Checked out the exterior. Didn't see any scratches or anything. Only thing I really saw was that tape. That shouldn't be that much of an issue. Like in the bathroom. All right, there's your tour. I think I got the guy's business card here somewhere. Said he's the one you emailed, so he's got it all set up for the 10th, the appointment. All right, hope that works for you.